So, welcome back, guys. So we're about to approach the trading post 188, and we're gonna get the secondary companion known as Veronica, and then we'll go over to Novak. We'll do the courthouse real quick, clear it out, and then we'll work our way over to the prison, clear that out, and then we'll do some side exploring for location wise. Anyways, hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down some bad roads. Where'd you come from?
Wow, you have come a long way then. I've never been there, but I've met some traders who pass that way. Well, welcome then. I'm Veronica. I live in a hole in the ground. Well, a bunker, if you want to get technical. I think it sounds more interesting my way. But I'm not there much anymore. I'm usually out here picking up food and supplies for my family, whatever they need. Yeah, I'm not worried. They can handle themselves. But somebody has to get the groceries, know what I mean? And actually, these days, I think they'd rather have me out here anyway. But that's a whole other story. So listen, can I ask you something on the level? I had a run-in with this group calling themselves the Brotherhood of Steel. Pretty strange bunch. Do you know anything about them? Well, that shouldn't be a problem for me. I can't afford anything like that. Hey, so where are you headed anyway? Ooh, very exciting. Gonna strike it rich, huh? I'll be honest. You're the first person I've run across out here that looks like she can really handle herself. There are places I've never been to that'd be too dangerous for just me. What do you think? Maybe we could travel together, help each other out. Good. That's the look I was going for. Trust me on this one, though. You'll be glad you brought me along. If I turn out to be a burden, we can part ways at any time. No hard feelings. Oh, nowhere in particular, really. Just hoping to see more of the world. Looking for a fresh perspective. I want to see how different groups have adapted to survive in the Mojave. See if there's something I can learn from. Now you're talking. One thing you should know first, though. I ask you about the Brotherhood because I'm one of them. I know, but I had to know how you react when I told you. We have made a lot of enemies. You still okay bringing me along? I'm great at punching people. I'm not gonna lie. It's a gift. Well, thanks for taking a chance on a naive young girl from California with stars in her eyes and a pneumatic gauntlet on her hand. Let's hit the road, huh? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Welcome to the 188 Slop and Shop.
Another satisfied cu-
Welcome to the 180. Let me... You bet. Let me see what I can do.
You a merc? Because you don't look like a prospector. Sure do. Lots of folk been coming out east, sorting through junk, looking for whatever they can sell. Times are tough back home. Too many people, not enough work. Unless you like shoveling Brahmin shit. Sure, no problem.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Okay, you guys saw it. Went ahead and visited the 188 trading post. And we also went and cleared out the prison. Hope everyone enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I hope everyone's enjoying the series. And I'll see you again soon.